Latimer near London. Spending the weekend at the Communion Liberation Fraternal Exercises. On a bit of a break, smoking. Saint Bruno, Clegg. Reading some John Henry Newman. Just taking a bit of time for myself, reflecting. I'll have more scenes later of the gorgeous surroundings. Sunday, April 21st, and I'm in Latimer, outside of London, and I'm enjoying a pre-lunch bowl of the remnants of Golden Age, Da Vinci, and Raja's course. There's a little bit of everything in here except for Burley. Spring has finally sprung. The weather we've been having in the last 3 days here has been the most beautiful weather I think I've seen in year. The scenery has been amazing. Flowers are blooming on the trees. The daffodils and hyacinths are out. At this point, the snowdrops and crocuses are long gone. Been enjoying the playful sounds of children in the background. And just been looking forward to this weekend for a few weeks. It's one of those things where I didn't know I was looking forward to it until I finally got here and I was like, this is what I was waiting for. So the next coming weeks will be very busy. So return back to Nottingham and prepare for many things, including finishing up some teaching and also doing some work for our department. And then in July, looking forward to my graduation, my parents are coming up. So, just enjoying a nice Sunday. Thanks for watching, everybody.